The smartphone is a device that has revolutionized the way we live. It's more than just a phone. It's a tool for communication, entertainment, education, and much more. In this video, we will explore the history of smartphones and how they are used in our daily lives. The journey of smartphones began in the early 1990s. IBM introduced the first smartphone, called Simon Personal Communicator, in 1992. Despite being primitive by today's standards, it had features like a calendar, calculator, and a touchscreen. However, smartphones really came into the spotlight with the introduction of the iPhone by Apple in 2007. The iPhone combined a phone, an iPod, and an internet communication device into one handheld gadget, changing the concept of smartphones. Following the iPhone's success, many other companies entered the smartphone market. Google's Android operating system, released in 2008, offered an open-source and customizable alternative to Apple's iOS. Over the years, smartphones became more powerful and versatile, incorporating features like high-resolution cameras, GPS, and various apps for every conceivable purpose. The primary use of smartphones is communication. Apart from regular calls and text messages, smartphones enable users to communicate through various platforms like email, social media, and instant messaging apps. Video calling, made possible by front-facing cameras, has allowed face-to-face communication regardless of geographical boundaries. Furthermore, social media apps have helped people stay connected with friends and share their lives with the world. Smartphones have become a hub for entertainment. With apps for music, movies, and games, they provide endless entertainment. They also serve as e-readers, allowing people to enjoy books on the go. Moreover, smartphones have opened new avenues for learning. Educational apps make it easy to learn new languages, skills, or even pursue full courses right from our phones. In addition to communication and entertainment, smartphones assist us in our daily life. Navigation apps help us find our way, fitness apps track our health, and shopping apps let us buy anything with just a few taps. Smartphones can also act as digital wallets, making payments quick and easy. The increasing integration of smartphones with smart home devices is turning them into universal remote controls for our homes. The history of smartphones is a testament to rapid technological advancement. From their humble beginnings as mere communication devices, they have evolved into indispensable tools catering to various aspects of our lives. As technology continues to evolve, it's exciting to think about what the future holds for smartphones and how they will further reshape our lives. If you enjoyed the video and learned something new, press the like button. And if you'd like to learn more, check out other videos in the intermediate playlist or subscribe to the channel to help our channel grow.